Are you looking for something fun to do this weekend and some good barbecue? Well, we've got some good news. Starting today, the Boys and Girls Club of Aransas County are hosting their Battle in the Bay barbecue cook-off. And our Sunrise reporter Cordero McMurray is joining us now live from Rockport, where it's all taking place. Cordero.
Good morning, Paulo. That's right. Breakfast is almost ready, guys. And I'm joined here by Chris Parrish. Chris, thanks so much. What can we expect with this Battle on the Bay barbecue cook-off today?
Expect a lot of fun, first of all. We've got 50 teams coming in from all over the state of Texas, coming to compete in four different categories. We got beans, brisket, chicken, and I think we're even the chef's choice, and there's ribs too, so there's five total. We're gonna have a lot of stuff for the kids. This is benefiting the Boys and Girls Club of Aransas County. So we're gonna have a lot of activity for the kids, watermelon eating contest, three-legged races, hot wing contest. I mean, we're gonna have a whole setup for the kids to come out and have fun. The best part about it is there's no charge to get in the gate. 100% free. We made that commitment to the county, so we're going to run with it, and just hopefully everybody comes out and has a great time.
That sounds amazing and exciting. Now, in here, we've got some brisket and some sausage. I don't know if they're ready to see that, but let's go ahead and open this up. And guys, it's smelling delicious. I've been getting hungry out here all day. I'm going to go ahead and kind of flip these sausages over here because, you know, cooking. So this is going to benefit the Boys and Girls Club of Aransas County. Talk about that.
So, you know, we're in the process right now of trying to either secure a home for us, a long-term home, or build a home. In order to do that, we have to hit certain milestones, and those milestones include a lot of money. So that's what we're doing here today, is trying to bridge that gap, make the extra money that we're going to need. You know, COVID wiped us out. We've been planning this for almost 2 years now. Mm-hmm. So COVID wiped us out. All we did last year was pay out money. So this year, hopefully, we're going to bring some in. We'll be able to open our doors soon.
Wow, that's awesome. Well, guys, for more information on Battle on the Bay Barbecue Cook-Off, you can visit our mobile app or website at ChrisTV.com. I've got to start getting this food ready because I'm hungry. Reporting from Rockport, Cordero McMurray, Chris, 6 Sunrise. Back to you guys.
And we're all hungry back here at the station, Cordero.